Thank you for joining me here again at Lulu's Toy Review. So guys, today we are all about that pony life. I have some brand new My Little Pony toys. These are from Hasbro and they're for the upcoming all new series called Pony Life. I have two magic potion bottles and also one minifigure of Trixie Lulamoon, and she is a redesigned pony for the new series. I cannot wait to see what these new ponies are gonna look like, so let's get started. So let's open up our Trixie Lulamoon first, because I just cannot wait to see what she looks like. As you can already tell, her facial features are so much different than the old style ponies, and we'll take a look at the old style pony just to compare after we get her out. But I just want to take a quick look at the packaging. As you can see, it's a potion bottle, and I think the new show will have a lot of magical elements to it. I think this number 4 means there will be 4 surprises in this little potion bottle, and she comes with a comb. And at the store, they did have other members of the main 6, so they had Fluttershy, and I believe they had a Rarity, but I wanted Trixie because I just love her name, Trixie Lulamoon. Such a cool and interesting name. So before we take a closer look at Trixie, let's see what our little surprises are. So the first thing we have is 2 little rubber bands, and I have to be honest, I don't think that these should be considered surprises. They're not even colored or anything like that, so I'm kind of disappointed that these were included in the 4 quote-unquote surprises, but I guess that's what they wanted to do. So our second surprise, or our third surprise I should say, is this adorable little barrette. So it's a beautiful light teal and it has a moon on it, a crescent moon. And the fourth surprise is this little headband. So this is actually really cute, guys. It reminds me of an LOL headband, but I think it's gonna look really adorable on Trixie. And let's take a look at our comb. So here we have a yellow comb, and it's pretty plain looking, but it's a nice design. And here is Trixie. So I love the color of Trixie. First off, she is a light blue color, but it's so pretty. She has a beautiful unicorn horn and these bright blue eyes. And what do you guys think of the new face shape? So to me, it is a little bit feline. It looks like a cat almost with these really pointy ears. So I'm not a huge fan of that part, but I do think the actual face art, so the eyes, are really pretty. And I also like the little snout here. And here is her body. So I love her cutie mark. It's a crescent moon with some stars and a little wand with a star on it. I really like that. And she does have very pretty silvery blue hair. So let's let that down. And the hair seems to be rooted in there pretty well. And it's very soft hair. It's really silky. And it's super shiny, as you guys can see. It's sort of wonky right now from being in the package, but we can definitely fix that as we go on. So why don't we try on her little headband? Oh my gosh, now that is so adorable, guys. I love that. And we could also put her little barrette in to hold some of this hair in place. So there's her little barrette, and I do think she is really cute, guys. So I'm gonna take that back out for now because I think it's a lot with the headband. It's just a little too much going on there. And before we open our little potion bottles over there, I wanted to take a look at an old pony, just so that you guys can kind of see the differences between the two. So I have a Pinkie Pie here, and she is in a little bit of rough shape because I found her in a bag of toys at a thrift shop. So when I got her, her hair was not braided. I braided it just to kind of keep it under control because it was really crazy when I found her. But just so we can compare the shape, let me take this off for now. So here are our two pony faces side to side. And what I will say is that I do like the eyes on the new style much better. I think the eyes on these ones are a little bit more cartoonish, whereas these are just a little bit prettier. I like the shape better than the round ones on this one. And you can see on the new version, their faces are definitely wider and their ears are much, much larger and also much pointier, which again, to me, gives it a more feline look, which is a little bit strange because these are, of course, ponies. You can see the shape of the bodies is sort of similar. It looks like this one has a thinner neck than Miss Pinkie Pie over here. And there's also some more detail on the hooves of the new one. All in all, I do really like these. I think they're super cute. So let's go ahead and open up our potion bottles over there so we can see what's inside of those.
She likes you so much better than she likes me. Oh, don't you worry, Pinkie Pie. You're gonna get a makeover for the new show too. I am? Of course, all the main six are, so don't you worry your pretty little head about it.
Let's put Trixie and Pinkie Pie back here, and we can take a look at these new potion bottles. So these were $2.99 at Target, and these are kind of like the new blind bag toy for the new series, such as the Cutie Mark Crew packages were for the old series. So I am so curious to see what's inside of these. And here we can see our checklist. So it looks like they're not all ponies. So we have a little bunny rabbit, an alligator, a puppy, a turtle, a hippo, a little cat, and then we have some of the ponies. So I guess these are new characters that are gonna be on the show. So we're actually gonna put water in here to expose our surprise. That is so, so cool. So let me get some water and we can go ahead and try it. Okay guys, so I have some water and we are going to pop this potion bottle open like so. And you can see the bag right there. And we're just gonna put a little bit of water in here to cover it. And we're gonna close that back up. And then we are going to shake, shake, shake. And it is really cool because it totally looks like potion. So here she is. I think this is a rarity, but let me go ahead and get her cleaned off because all this blue goop is kind of gross. Okay guys, so here she is. And I thought this was rarity, but I don't actually think it is now. This one has like, I think that may be a rainbow for a cutie mark. And also she has rainbow hair, which is really, really cool. So as you can see, her hair is sort of two-toned. So it's purple in the front, and then it's a little bit more blue in the back. And her tail is also like that. So it's red, and then it goes into yellow and orange. She's really, really pretty. And I like these little minifigures a lot. They're super cute. And there's even glitter on the horn. I love the color of her eyes, that light seafoam green. It's super duper pretty. So if you guys know the name to this character, feel free to let me know. You can reach me on my Instagram. It's at Lulu's Toy Review. So guys, as I was editing this, I realized I must have completely forgot to hit record when I opened the second potion bottle. We got a little bunny, which I'm going to show you in just a few seconds, but I wanted to come in here as I'm editing and just apologize for completely neglecting to film that. So here is the little bunny rabbit that we got. Super cute. Or bunny corn, I should say, because he has a little unicorn horn. Sorry for the shaky footage. So guys, those are our brand new My Little Pony toys from the upcoming series Pony Life. And I really enjoyed these. I like the style of them. I like the design of them. The only thing I don't like is how much they kind of look like cats. but I can get over that because I like the art style in general, and these new ponies are really beautiful, and who doesn't love a bunny corn? This little guy is just super duper cute. What did you guys think though? Please let me know. You can reach out on my Instagram, it's at Lulu's Toy Review, or my email, which is lulustoyreview@gmail.com. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it. I cannot believe how my channel has grown in the past few months, and I really appreciate every single viewer. You guys are amazing. Please subscribe if you feel inclined to, and have a great day.